Coach, you've got a projected first-round pick in Benson, 6'11", 225. Bruce says they haven't seen anybody like him. How do you see this game shaking out? Maybe some of the keys to tomorrow night's matchup.
Well, I got to believe they're going to go right at him and try and get him in foul trouble. Keith's a shot blocker, and he's an aggressive player. So we've got to weather that early storm when you're on the road and a team comes after him. But we have to get the ball to him. We got to get it down to him. And he's got to score points for us early in the game to set that pace. And we have to play at our pace. If we get in that hectic, frantic pace that Tennessee likes to play, it's going to be a long night for the Grizzlies. So we've got to make sure that we keep it at our pace. We got to get the ball into Keith. And then our strength is rebounding. That's what we do best. We guard and we rebound. Those are our two strengths. Well, we're playing a team whose strengths are like that. Tennessee guards and they rebound too. So, you know, it's going to be interesting for us.